So we built a fortress, a pink fortress, a pink castle. The goal for this fortress is to have a pink castle. And we're mostly the way there. I mean, we've got, you know, it's not too superb yet, but we're getting there. We're getting some, you know, some crenellations. I like that word. And some turrets. And we do have a bridge. I learned last time after streaming this, I learned that this alunite that we've been using here is magma safe, which means, well, you know what it means. I think you can figure it out. And so we're going to be doing some lava moats today. If there's one thing we do today, it's we get ourselves a lava moat. We don't really have any defense. We don't really need a defense though. If we've got, lava moat, I'm double checking to make sure. It's actually not in here. Other stone. Alunite. Magma safe. There it is. Okay. Which means that the lava, I'm going to use those words interchangeable. Forgive me, geologists. Means that it will not burn up our walls. And it'll just sit there nice and snug up against our walls like a magma crab in a rug. A magma fall just for intimidation sake. I agree. So I think what we will do. I was thinking about this. So we've got the volcano over here to the southeast, and there it is all bubbling and stuff. And I think what we'll do is we'll sort of channel our way into it, and we'll build like at the edge of our channel. We'll put in a bridge or some sort of mechanism to close, you know, and we'll let it sort of waterfall or a lava fall on down here and then fill up around our castle. We'll have our bridge. We'll have to change it because it's wood. That won't do any good against magma. We'll have to do, well, we could notch it down one level, I suppose. We're going to have to, probably. Otherwise, when the bridge goes down, it'll come rushing in. That's no good. Or we could put, like, a grate on this side so that the lava will go down the grate. I don't know. But we'll build our moat in some way. And then we'll have the bridge, and we can close it back up again. So then we won't have to worry about it constantly flowing and really more for my frame rate sake than anything else. But that's our goal today. We don't really have a defense. I've only got 21 people here. Dwarves don't want to come here for some reason, even though it's glorious and pink. I think we'll continue. There's a dead bird on the walls. We'll continue going one more level up, because I think I'm content with three levels for the most part. Our keep might go a little higher. We can put some more buildings in here spiff up the outside. I'll give a little tour here so you can take a look at the castle, those of you who haven't seen it yet. Main gate is right over here, the big bridge. And you walk in, we're going to have a turret to the north. There's a big tower up here. We have the main keep on this side. In the main keep, we have our offices. We've got our hatch that goes downstairs into, like, the storage and the bedrooms. Upstairs, we've got the important folks' bedrooms. And that's basically it. That's all we got done there so far. Down here, we have a wood crafts dwarf and butcher shop for outside. There's a storeroom down below there as well, which I believe also connects to everything else. Yeah. And then we've got a mechanic shop just sort of stashed and stoneworker just stashed out over there. I was busy trying to get these things over here rearranged a bit and get things from outside and get them brought in. We've got some forge stuff going on over here to the southwest corner of the castle. Trade depot outside. Downstairs we go. We saw stockpile land and keep on going. We've got farmland right here. Looks like old Clayman is out farming as we speak, so is Six, being a kid. As well as, there's a still down there. Also, we got, I think, two stills here. There's the mines, which you may have seen the entrance to the mines is over here. There's the mines for all of our gabbro and copper that we have, and the pink stuff. But continuing down, there's our fortress. We got a bunch of bedrooms, first stop. And then there is our dining room, which we'll make it a little fancier in a second. We got kitchens and things over here, another kitchen in still, some dead mice. And that's it. That's the castle. I spent most of my time fiddling with these walls and trying to get these walls looking like a castle. And so I think we got it. But before we get anywhere else, we're going to go start digging some channels. My goal is to get this moat done, so we're going to do it. And I think we're safe. Yeah, we're safe to dig around the castle a couple notches. And so we're going to do that. And I think what we'll do is We'll need to go a little bit more than this, but we're going to kind of channel out a moat. I think maybe at least 3 wide is probably acceptable. We'll ask the invaders when they come in if it's acceptable. And we'll sort of channel our way around here. A little further that way also. We'll kind of dig it out so we can put our moat in there. For the sides over here, we'll have to put some walls up to kind of hold the moat in. Moat walls. I'm sure there's a medieval term for that. What are the sides of a moat called? Moat sides? Probably something French. We'll dig all that out. We'll have to remove the bridge. Which we'll do that. We'll do that in a minute. No sense getting in a hurry. Hey, Random at Night. How's it going? I think one level down is probably enough. We'll make sure to ask the attackers when they're coming. Yeah. It's only the common decency that an attacker would let you know. Let's lower that one down so we can smooth that out. What are you walking on? Walking on the walls. Good. Sure. I guess we can kind of... I guess it's that level, isn't it? We can kind of smooth that out, I suppose. Right about there. We'll just do that, actually. Lower those down a bit so we can go more out there. We don't want to have any, like... We don't want to be able to, like, jump from the mountain here into the castle. That'd be not cool. This castle isn't very safe against flying things, but if we do get in trouble, we can always tuck down in here into the underground. We'll have to go and make sure when we get this bridge done. I wonder if we should go ahead. The other thing I thought about doing is maybe like just like channeling to it. Like we could just channel over to the thing and have a big lava tube that would come out over here. It's a little riskier because whoever builds that tube might die. Is that orthoclase? There's some obsidian. Tetrahedrite over there. Otherwise, we have to go way down, aren't we? So maybe we will do that. We'll have to figure out how to get that lava torn out. There's a lava level. I suppose if we, like, went down... I guess we could do it. We could probably do it. Let's work on it. We'll go 2 wide. It would be a worthy sacrifice, wouldn't it? It would definitely be a worthy sacrifice. You know, if they just chisel away like a corner piece, am I too high? Yeah, I am. Hang on. Not really thinking in 3 dimensions here. Looking 2 dimensionally, like Khan. Let's go to this level. So we'll chisel out that corner right there. That'll be our win. So he may be, whoever does it, might be able to whack it and then run and get out of there. Now we could channel from above. You're right. We could channel from above and that would solve all our problems and then just come down onto it. But it'd be a little more time consuming because we'd have to channel all the way down through this thing. So I think what we'll do is we'll just hit that one. It'll seep through the corner here, and then we won't lose too much control. We can put our bridge over here somewhere. Yeah, okay. Away you go. And this will come trickling on down here, and it'll meet up here. We'll have a bit of a puddle in this spot here, which is fine. We'll get a bit of a moat. Let me finish up my moat making. I think we're going to go one more out here. Yeah, I think one more out. We want a proper moat. When the invaders come in, I want them looking at this thing and thinking, that's a moat. There we go. Like that. Chisel this one away here as well and work our way down. So have a little bit of a pool over here. We'll probably put a door there so that this doesn't get, because this will get flooded. Or we just channel it out. We can make a channel for it. Yeah, don't trip on your beard on the way out. If you do, though, we won't laugh at you. It's an honorable way to go. We're gonna have to figure out, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of the bridge. We'll ask nicely that the invaders don't come and attack me just right now. Let them hold off for a moment. We're gonna chisel this thing out. There's a chicken over there. Where's my animal spot? I think it's down here. Yeah. Maybe animals that need to be in here? It looks like there's we got a chicken. Get that chicken over here. The guinea pig. Okay, that'll do. Might need to put a cat into our stores over there. I have two girl cats, so we're not getting a bunch of cats. Normally, whenever I do an embark, I like to pick multiple a bunch of cats, a breeding pair of cats, because then I'm a cat person. But this hurts a little bit. But cats provide a good breeding pair for meat, because cats are very tasty. Remove that one. I think I'm going to get rid of... I think we go ahead and get rid of all this stuff. Some junk over there. What is this? This is a carpenter shop. I already have another one of these, so we'll get rid of that one. And I do already have another stone worker also. He's very busy doing other things, but we're going to go ahead and get rid of this one also. The other stone worker's right there. Cats are good vermin control. I think cats are great for Dwarf Fortress, because they keep the vermin. Look at all these things over here. Maybe we might need to position a cat in here specifically. If you make stone pots, they are vermin-proof, which I should be doing that. I didn't realize this. Maybe I realized it at one point, but I don't really... I seem to have forgotten. Snafu keeps me in line. But anyway, the cats make good vermin-eating. Keep the food stocks clean. They also are tasty. I'm gonna have to move this. I'm gonna go ahead and remove it, and I'm gonna just scoot it over a little bit. I could fit it inside, maybe. I could like stash it. It'd fit in here if we move this thing. It fits. Oh, I wonder if it'll fit up there. I don't think so. I think it's too big for that. Too big for that? Yeah, just a little bit too big. Be a nice spot for it, though. It needs to be... Because if we get, like, a caravan... Oh, hey, you know what? If you get the big wagons, they're three wide. And so... We could put it three wide here, and we could stash it over here in this corner. We'll remove that mechanic spot and stick it over there. That way, when the traders come in, they have to go into the chasm. And if they're elves, we can lock them in and kill them. Take their pandas, whatever they bring with them. I saw a game on Steam today called, let me go look it up. It's called Elven Something Simulator. We'll check it out here in a couple days. Elven City Builder, I think is what it's called. Let me pull it up here. Elven City Simulator is what it's called. It kind of looks like Nemoria. Look at that. There's a demo for it, so we'll check it out here. I don't know why I'm looking at an Elven City Simulator when I'm playing Dwarf Fortress, but I'm intrigued. Hey, thanks for the bits, Mashleth. Fortress to Elven City Simulator, moving down in the world. we can try it. Like that, we'll have the bridge go across there. Make sure we get rid of all these bumps. There we go. Okay, so we'll have to get a wall that goes, like, over here and across. We'll make sure to fill that in there. And we'll channel this one out a little bit more. That one, and we'll go one more down, and we'll keep this all nice and smoothed out. We'll have a... Yeah, it's looking all right. Let's get... Is that as wide as we want to go? Maybe we want to go one more. Actually, you know what? Okay, am I hitting the wrong button? Yeah, I always do the wrong one there. Okay, that looks good. And then we'll go remove that edge there. A little bit of a cliff on this side. On this side too. Make sure we move all this stuff because otherwise it's going to be in the moat. Whoops, how to do that? Whoops! It's okay. Okay, so now let's get a wall. And we'll keep it with Alanite. So the wall's gonna be like that. Look at those Alanite blocks. I have to do this every time. Keep building. And then we'll just go across there. Okay, here we go. Okay, that one's done. Chisel that over there. We'll have to go... Maybe a little close. We'll chisel that one a little bit more. And we'll go something like... There. We'll go on top of that. The original Dwarf Fortress still getting updates. I think so. The plan was always it would get updates along with this one. It would still be supported. It's still free. So I'm pretty sure it is. Probably shouldn't have done that. Oh well. It's alright. Not a big deal. We'll have a little puddle there, but we'll build a wall here. We'll do that first so we can get in there. As long as we build that one last, we'll be okay. I was just about to suspend construction. Okay, good. I got it. Kubuk has taken a fey mood. Oh, puppies. We had puppies. Great. Puppies were good, too. Actually, dogs are probably better than cats. Because you can eat them. And, they will also... They can be hunters. They can be warriors. Fighty dogs. So, yeah. They're all good. Stoneworker shop is being claimed. We'll keep an eye on him. Make sure he's doing his job. I want, some more of that. That. Okay, am I good? This is an important question because if we're not, we're going to be not really able to fix it. Like if it comes pouring into our castle, we're going to have a bit of a problem. We need to make sure to get all this stuff picked up. So it might be a good idea to put stuff away. Finished goods, this is furniture. Let me dig this out a little more. Make a proper storage. And then we can go ahead and get this bridge done. We just gotta make sure we make it out of Alanite or something Magma safe. And we want to raise that way. And we're going to go to Big Bridge. You have made a... The woodcutter has created a copper figurine of dwarves. Offers it to us. That's big. I want to be that giant. That's how giant I had it before, I know, but... I think I'm going to make it one notch smaller. Like, maybe like that. Nah, it's fine. Okay, we'll do Alanite. We've got to make sure we make Alanite mechanisms as well. So, your job is to make rock mechanisms, and please make them out of... how do I pick what you make? Here's a, how do I pick that? I guess I can see it here. Who's that? Tangier, thanks for the sub. 7 months of subs, as a matter of fact. Thank you very much. So, unless it's changed, right, the mechanisms have to be magma safe as well as the bridge, because it'll still collapse. Sorry, Silent, I missed your comment. Yeah, no one eats hot cats. With a hot dog emoji. I'm not sure if they can reach... they can reach that. It's right there. Pop that one in there, then we'll be... Then that'll be done. And then, what I think I should probably do... Otherwise, it's all going to fill up. Get stuff moved over here. We could always just sort of force a channel this way. Or, I guess there is a little bit... I'm afraid it's going to come pouring into here. I don't want that. Because that's my... That's my mines. Also, to get to the mines is going to be a bit of an issue now, isn't it? What we could do is we could close that up. And we could just enter the mines from here. Let's just close that up. No need for it anymore. We'll just enter the mines from the keep. That seems safe, right? Nothing bad has ever happened to that, having the mines connected to the keep. Go like that, and then we can even continue. Well, next down is the people spots. But we got plenty of level here to go and do some digging. Yeah, under the moat for a secret tunnel. Yeah, yeah. I always like having like little towers outside the castle, so I can stick some archers in when it comes to that point. Maybe we'll do something like that. I'm going to go ahead and add in a... We'll put a stockpile of... I'm just going to throw a stockpile of stone. I got a lot of it laying around. We got a wood stockpile over here already. Let's do a little one of... I don't know, cloth or something we don't use much of. Animals. Probably a good one there. We'll get a... it's a good sizable stockpile of... Maybe that's a good one for gems. Cloth over there. I should try to get everything filled in here. And then we'll do like an everything stockpile. Finished goods, we got plenty of room for that. We could have a backup food. Maybe I should do leather. Most of that's actually in bins, so there actually won't be a need for this size of a stockpile. Let me change my finished goods to something like that. And then we'll, remove some of it. Kind of tuck it in over there. Baby! I want a weapon stockpile. What did I just do? I just changed it to weapons. Whoops. Okay. Weapons. Do a little one here of... Oh, sheets. I'm missing some ammo. Ideally, this will all be kind of like an overstock. Do I have anything? Food. I've missed some food, and is that it? I think so. Some food back up down here. And we'll do... I'm going to set one like... like that. And I'm just gonna say everything. Everything can go there. Oh, we can do. Oh, you know what we could do? We could do a bone stockpile. Refuse. Well, let's say no shells. We can put them somewhere else. I think everything else can just go in there. Maybe we'll put the shells somewhere else. Let's make a little shells pile here. Shells are going to be a lot. You're going to take some bins, okay. All these little floofy guys, fluffy womblers, all over the place. Who had a baby? Spritz had a baby. Ooble is now is also a peasant. Spritz has given birth to a boy. Good, we need people in this town. Okay, we got a little gap there for something else. We may need to be shells. If I, way to, like, do something with my shells. That's right, that'll replace the one that we lose when the magma goes. One of my construction guys. Ooh, look at that pink, floor. Bridge, sorry. Let's go down, where's my lever at? There it is. Let's go link this to the bridge. Link. Okay. If you look real closely, you can see the Red Hot Chili Peppers down there under that bridge. Okay. So, buckets of lots of things that need to get moved. I think that's what mostly everyone's doing is hauling things around. Should be able to build these walls without problems. There's lots of dogs out there. Is that water? Is that the pond that we're finding all of our water from? Surely there's another one. I think that's it. I wonder where that... All of our shells are coming from that little pond? We've kind of pretty well taken all the trees out of this place. I think you can haul... You can haul lava if you have a magma-safe bucket. I'm pretty sure you can. Get that wood. How's the upstairs thing doing? Ooh, it's gonna be quite a waterfall, isn't it? A lava fall. Ooh, look at that. Bunch of diorite and loam and cobaltite and obsidian. So yeah, he's gonna come in here and he's gonna knock this thing out and then just run for his life. It is a productive pond. All those shells were getting out of that thing. We gotta get this stuff picked up. Can we get this stuff out of here? One of these blocks. Don't I have... Oh, I didn't make a block stockpile, did I? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we need one of those. Let me resize this one a little bit. We'll make a bars and blocks. I did that wrong, didn't I? Stone over there. We got some starving billy goats. Okay. You are bars and blocks. Okay. Why are you starving for? I got food right here for you. You guys not get moved in here? Billy goats. Where's Billy? What are you in cages for? I didn't buy you. They get left behind from one of the traders? Whatever. I'll take them. We probably shouldn't have them behind those walls, though. We probably should redo that. Because it's going to be real bad if there's any animals over there. So let's put them somewhere else. What we could do is... We got this little bridge over here, or we could like make them a little nest. I don't know. You're fine where they are. Never mind. Animal, or is it pen pasture? I'm thinking like something we could channel out something else over there for them to live at, but I think they're fine here. Next to the floofy womblers. Okay. They'll be over here. They can bask in the magma warmed walls. What a lovely place. I kind of wish I was a billy goat living over here. There you go, you dang animals. Stop starving. Okay. If we get attacked, they're going to come over here and they're going to slaughter my animals. So if we can, we can always put a little bit of defense over there. They can lavish till the walls break. Then it gets difficult. A lava lava flash fryer. Oh yeah, secondary moat around the animals. Of course. We'll get there. We'll cross that lava bridge when we get to it. Why are they making this? They can reach it. They can stand right there and build it. Let me go pick up all these any plants in there we can grab. We might as well grab them out of there because it's about to burn. Looks like some of our blocks are getting pulled. Good. We got migrants. Oh, look at all the migrants that just showed up. Oh, nice. We have a ton of just came in. We have what? 22? We just doubled our fortress. Okay. Now there's no excuse for those not to get done. That's the case. They're still coming in? They're still coming in? What? What am I supposed to do with all these dwarves? I can't keep you guys. They're still coming in? Alright. Well, I guess it's time for another bedroom. I'm gonna copy and paste that up there. Is that right here? And so it's like there. All right. Oops. Oh yeah, I did it right. Yeah, it's kind of weird, isn't it? What I'll probably start doing, I'll probably keep these like this, and I'll probably make some little smaller bedrooms, like little matchsticks ones. Matchstick bedrooms. Eventually. We have plenty of space down here for now. I've been thinking about, I think I talked about it a long time ago, doing like a tiny fort where we've got like a max population of like 12 or something. And seeing how that goes. It might be kind of an interesting... might be kind of a fun test because, what we could do if we did that is we could, you are still a kid, 6, we were looking at you earlier. You could like train up an army, like with good gear, send them off on expeditions to go like take an extra fortress out there. And then it wouldn't be really out anything because you're going to have more coming in as soon as, as those 5 or whatever go out to go conquering, you just replace them with 5 more. That will probably come in, and then deck them out and send them back out again and try to take over things that way. It's an interesting idea. I think we're gonna try it one of these days. Seven dwarves and a human female. What are we talking about? Snow White Castle? Why are they making that? I know they can. See if that's what they want. The Sepia Hall, the Ranger Guild's been established. What to do with Rangers? I don't know what to do with Rangers. Hey, finally. Well, that floor's going in. Maybe that's what they want. Looks like it is. Okay. Oh, I know what I want. I want this to be, like, out here. And what we'll do is put a walkway. I don't want to be, like... I don't want it to be, like, a backwards pyramid. So, the first floor is out a little bit from the second, so that way things can't climb up so easily. And up higher than that, it's fine. We can keep it all the same level. But we'll put in a bridge, a walkway. What would you call it? Rampart? That'll go like this. Do we have enough? No. So, you're making them blocks, right? You ain't. Blocks, and don't I still have the order? Hang on. There they are. I guess because I got rid of that workshop, it changed specific to the workshop. Okay, I want, what do I have, like 150? And we want, if there's less than, like, I don't know, 75. Then we'll make more. But I make sure we want these things to be of Alanite. Snow White Castle. Yeah. Get burgers from here. Little burgers. Yeah, Ice Fort. Elsa's Castle. Yeah, a goat moat. It does have a little Barbie's Dream Castle look to it, doesn't it? The dwarves don't appreciate that joke. Okay, we need some more pink. Ooh, we ran out of pink. Is there any pink down here? There's a little bit there. We'll channel over here and see if we can find some more. What happened? Lothanis has been elected mayor. Oh my. Okay, good. I'm gonna fiddle around here for a minute with some work orders. If I can get it quick. It takes a little while to get it set up, but it saves some headaches later on. So we're gonna make some beds. I'm gonna tell them just to make 2 beds. And if you have less than one, I'm gonna do this for a lot of things. If you've got less than one, make a bed. So we'll always have a couple beds laying around, so we'll always have the beds running. We'll do the same thing with, like, doors and chairs. We'll make them out of rock. If I can find rock tables. And same thing, we'll do 2 and then 1. This is kind of a little tedious. It's also a little spammy whenever it yells at you at the side over here. And there's another way to turn it off, but whatever. This way, if I ever want a chair or whatever, or a throne, it'll get made. We can even set up, since we have DF hack now, we can even set up the planning tool, and it'll all work out right. Okay, beds, rocks, we need barrels. We also need a barrel one. Wait, we should make them out of rock pots. Where are they at? Rock pot. We'll make, again, 2 of those. I have at least 1. So there'll always be 1 in there, and if the 1 goes away, they'll make 2, basically. Doors, probably a good idea to have. Rock doors, just sort of little dwarf fortress maintenance here. What's another thing that we always need something of? We're always short of cabinets and chests. Let's just do cabinets. Cabinets. Oops, we want at least one of those. Meals are set up. We have tons of food. What food do we have? Remember last time we were out of food? Not anymore. Is it fish? We have 800 prepared meals. That's a lot of meals. Why is he making so much? I have it set on, like... Where's my kitchen at? You're not even working. Make mead. Yeah, I like to make some mead. We can't right now. Let's do, we'll do that. I have a bunch of that, too. We'll just say 50. And, hematites. Oh, we're out of pink stuff over there. Okay, well, hopefully we'll find some up here. It'd be a rough day if we run out of pink stuff. A dad joke? I've been playing for an hour already. Outrageous. Whoops, I don't wanna. Yeah, I do. My son is, he's just obsessed with making YouTube videos about people with handicaps. Even the comments are disabled. I don't know how that one goes over. I don't know. Don't blame me. I don't know. Not great. I know. I know. It's terrible. I know, it's the worst. And you know, apathy's a growing problem, but nobody seems to care. I know, it's the worst. Petition? What we got? A guild hall for the sepia hall. You want a ranger guild? Yeah, I'll give you a ranger guild. I don't know where I'm going to put you. We may put you outside. You can hang out here with the animals. You want to be over here? I'll put you over here. No, because then we'll get attacked and then they'll all be in there and that won't be good. What should we put? I'm gonna build you a spot off of the dining room. They disabled monetization. Shame on you. Okay, something like that. And you know what we need? We need a temple. Badly. So maybe we'll make a temple land over this way. Then we'll have a hallway here. And then we'll have temple land. Let's do like, no, not like that. Erase, hang on. Okay. So, we'll do... This temple, we have fights. Can I make an octagon in here? Not really. Maybe octagon. There we go. Temple. And then we'll, Oh, you know what? I know. Okay, hang on. that. Okay. Yeah, temples were added in... When were they added in? Before Steam. I don't remember when they came in, but they came in before Steam. So it was the last release before the Steam release. Okay. If you play Dungeons & Dragons, this is the place for you. We got the D6, I'm not sure what that is. The D-something, and the D4. Okay, it's a little bit off-center. Maybe a D12. The guild is going to go over here. I'm going to mark this thing. I'm getting sidetracked from my... That was supposed to be making a spot for magma things. Okay, so you are a guild hall for the Ranger Guild. Where are they at? Does it give us like a little hint? It doesn't, does it? I just got to go back and... I gotta just hunt for these people? There it is. So bad. Okay, we're getting these little pop-ups all the time for this, but it's fine. It'll make everything all nice and good. Oh, we got more migrants. What is going on? Okay. Also, we got no logs. Okay. Everything's been picked up, looks like, mostly. The wall's done over there. I think we're working on getting this thing, the temple. We're not worried about the castle at the moment. So we need to go pick up these axes. What are these doing here? There's a spear and a battle axe laying there. Okay. The name Syrups are going to get some more folks. So anyone know how to swing an axe? Looks like... Oh, you're a marksdwarf, not you. Raccoose knows how to handle a mace. We've got Abenhus. Oh, he's a doctor, though. We don't want him sending him into the fight. Let's go. We're gonna make a rain squad and a melee squad. Regith. Spear dwarf. Good. I don't see anyone else with any skills. But we're gonna put in Eden the fishery worker. We don't really have a lot of need for that. Cog the fisher dwarf. Yeah, we don't have a lot of work for that. Need for that. And no, Momas. Yeah. Who are you? Doduk? Put down the fishing pole, pick up the sword. Okay, so they'll go ahead and get themselves geared out. I'm going to go ahead and make a... Captain of the Guard, yeah. Who's going to run this one? Because he's going to be archers. The tests of bronze. The leader of this is going to be someone who knows how to handle a bow. So we've got... You're a novice. Marksdorf, novice. Nobody knows what to do with a bow. Well, Fath. Well, you're my hunter. Alath is a ranger. He's just a two-weapon fighter, not a bow ranger. How does no one know how to handle a bow? All right, we're going to give it to Alath, and we're going to go down the list. Anyone who knows... I don't know. Fishery workers. What is this? Some sort of rumors going around about how we have this big fishing hole here. Nil the ranger. Eve little Fath. Bow, I'm gonna put you to work because I'm gonna make some bows. I don't know if we have anything else that we really need. A couple trappers. Harold the animal trainer. I'd like to have more than four of you. Obel's a peasant. He doesn't know what he wants, so we'll make him a hunter. And then... Ooh, chat. We'll do it as well. Okay, so they'll all go get some bows. Let's make some bows. I'm going to remove the mechanic workshop and move that thing around. This is all connected up. Mechanisms in there. Gabbro. I think Gabbro's five. Isn't five? Gabbro's Magnus 8. It doesn't really matter for that one, though. Okay, those are made. We got a masterpiece pot. Okay. And pink stuff. Oh, it's all blue. Where's the pink stuff? Mostly it was over here. Let's see if there's some around this way. This is all gabbro and cobaltite. We're below the pink stuff from here. Hmm. Maybe we'll have to send out... Yeah, this is no good. Do that. And we'll send little shafts over here to see if we can find some pink. Yeah, I saw that. Southeast of the bedrooms. Which means there might be... Where is it at? Over here. Because there might be some right over there. We'll see. Okay. We gotta get a bridge going. To block this thing up. So, let's build a bridge. Maybe that's the best thing for this. Probably. We'll have it raise. It doesn't matter which way it raises. Like that, out of alunite. And we'll make sure we put in some mechanisms in there. Hopefully, we got good mechanisms to put in there. Some more of those done. Striking some things. What's F1? What's F2? Oh, my F key set up. We'll just make them go down the list. So this will be F2. F3 can be farmland. We'll put the mines. 4. Bedrooms from F5. F6. Okay. Okay. What do you want? What do they want over here? They always want it worth something. We'll smooth it out for them, and then we'll engrave it. We won't smooth anything over there just yet, because we need to make sure we got time. The stone guy, we'll tell him to make some statues. No dimple cup seeds, huh? Don't see any pink in there. What are we out of alunite? Some green over there. Surely there's... Oh, I see one. Surely there's more in here somewhere. There's some over there. Let's just channel our way up here. I started doing pink because we had so much of it. And now here we are out of it. Let me add a little bit, because there's this divot down here we should add in. Am I doing it wrong? Uh-oh. Whatever. Can you work now? Whatever. I want animals. Anything we have in here? Get the good stuff. Okay. Oh, what about just a turkey and a whatever you are, duck? So, alunite in England is aluminum. I saw something about, because when I was looking this up, about Alanite, whether it was magma safe, I got some real facts about Alanites. And it's, is it aluminum bearing or something? But, and I noticed when at our smelter, we could make aluminum. Does it come from Alanite? I need to make a lever. I think Dwarf Fortress has bauxite. Because it's a flux stone, right? Bauxite's a flux stone, so we can use it for making steel or whatever. Oh, the song kicked on right as we have an ad playing? Outrageous. So we got a few things I want to get done here. We got to get our moat done. We got to get a bowman made so we can make bows and bolts. We've got to get... that bridge done, including our moat. I want to get the trade depot in. Let's go get the trade depot first. I'm going to mark it. I'm going to stash it right there. Out of microclaim. Stone worker will have to move because they can't get through there. But hopefully there won't be wagons. If they are, we can move the stone worker. I think that... I'm going to put the bowman. We could stash the bow worker up here in our keep. Hey, Red Dragon, how's it going? Oh, here. I don't think I want to put it up there, though. It'd be nice if it fit up here. Let's put some stairs in. Like that. Pink, of course. And we put another level up here, and we can... As soon as it's done, we can put a floor on there, and we'll put some construction up there. We'll put some ceiling or roof or walls or whatever. And put our bowyer up there. The crafts... Where's the craft dwarf? There. I want you... To make me, am I doing this right? Pots. Is it pots? I always forget which one is the rock version. Pots or barrels? Pots are barrels, right? Not jugs. Jugs are for honey or whatever. Right. I always second guess myself when I do that. Diorite, cobaltite. There's a little bit of pink up north there we found. Nothing over here. There's a little stash of it over here. We'll have to get... Oh, here comes the caravan. Okay, we'll make sure we trade with them this time. Oh, maybe not, because this isn't actually built. Why does it keep... Why? There it goes. I think it was in the way. Okay. Much information to share. Thanks. What else we got? Shields and bucklers. Anything new in the world? Yeah, this is a cool map. I forgot this. This is... We're here in the volcano. Kind of news you got? There's some armies moving around. Army of somebody marched on Bolted Galley. Bolted Galley are dwarves. Who's marching on them? Humans? humans, but we're at peace with them. Humans went down this way. Where are you going? To there. Group calling itself the group of meshes founded Foldbound. Okay, but you're the one marching in a... Oh, you're a goblin. A goblin fort. But we were at peace with you. They were at peace with you because you attacked us. What's this all about? Refugees calling themselves a League of Names fled from the area just before an army of the Wraith of Armor, led by the goblin Kamore, descended upon... Wow, all kinds of stuff going on at this place. What? That's an exciting place down there. Anything? Any more news? We don't know anything about this. It's too far away out here. We don't know. Oh, actually, we do. Looks like a group calling itself the Coastal Butterfly found at that place. Those are elves. We've got... change names. We've got elves moving around over here also. All right. Okay, trade depot done. They'll come in and they'll unload the junk. Let's see. A ton of food storage because we've got, that's all we have. I was gonna have my stone guy whip up some statues. You there. Whip up a couple statues. As if you're not busy enough already. And give me a pedestal. Cause we'll put something nice in there and then it'll make him happy. What can I sell ya? I have two iron anvils? Something happened with that. I'm not sure why I have two iron anvils. I don't know. Something happened with that trade depot when I destroyed it. Tons of food. Should we just sell a bunch of food? I have tons of it. We have bins of junk. Probably have bins of garbage. A bunch of body parts we can give them. What are they going to want? Some cages. I'll use those. Got some fancy boots. Bunch of mechanisms. Okay, yeah. Yeah, they hold wine. Okay, good. What should I give them? Little trap components. All these maces and things. I got a 1,000 bronze mace here. I'm not sure what I really need. That's a 400 training spear. Get rid of that. We have a couple crossbows hanging around. Keep the picks around. Training sword can go. We can make more of those. I don't want to sell the wood things because I don't have a lot of wood. I might buy wood from them. Tons of doors. I'll sell you some mechanisms. I don't need all those. You want that fancy table? All yours. Let's go give them some food. And... I'm real tempted to just throw him a bunch of junk. Like a bunch of body parts. Like just give him all the body parts. Maybe we can pick out some of the like the bone, like yak bones. Just dump it on them. If they've got the space for it, just let them have it. Cause I don't want them. It's just cluttering up my place. I'll keep a couple of the bones. We'll give them everything else. And what do you got in this bin? Cloth, blocks. Oh, we got blocks in the bins, okay. Lots of leather. There's the gym box. So we'll bring this over there. If they have something we really want, we'll sell them the gems. But otherwise, we'll keep it. More gems. Yeah, we'll again, same thing. Like if we've got something real nice, we'll keep it. But otherwise, we'll see that. And then we'll send our guy over. Send our broker over there. Speaking of important folks, we Captain of the Guard needs some things, don't they? I forgot we had another fancy person around here. And Lothanis wants something nicer also. He wants a dining room and a weapon rack. And he also is forcing us to not sell figurines. He's working in an office. He does have an office. I'm not sure why he doesn't use it, though. Because it's a lousy office. We could make a little dining area up here and set it for the mayor. Or he could have his own... Maybe he should get his own room. His own level. Bowyer first. Pink Bowyer. Upstairs, we'll get some... We'll do a bit of wall making. And we'll make a mayor's level. If I can click. Probably can't get all done yet. We'll get some more Alanite. We'll make some more of that. They get to experience a special time being here. Because we're going to link this to that bridge right... there. Okay, they're going to be here to experience the moment. The big moment. Now, under the microcoin, I hope it's okay. More migrants have arrived. If they put a microcoin mechanism in there, will it break my bridge? Don't know. I think it will. Microcoin's on magma safe, right? How do I tell which mechanism to use? No, just use rhyolite. Is rhyolite magma safe? No. I think we need to take that out. How do I unlink it? How do I unlink that? I'm really worried because if it doesn't work. It might be, maybe it'll be okay because there's not enough here to really cause much of a problem. In fact, we might need to go a little bit further down. I might need to go one level down. But this will be a good trial run here. Yeah, I'm worried about this. Let's pull it and make sure it works. You got a farmer guild established. Okay, the bridge is up. Okay, here it goes. In a second, let's do some trading. Okay, what do you got? You got a water buffalo, some wine, a silver battle axe, and a crossbow. I'll take an iron crossbow. Some socks. I don't have any socks, really. I haven't done any of our... cloth production. What other kind of bins you got here? Lots of leather. We got a bunch of leather hanging around. And cloth. Some bolts. I'll buy some copper and steel bolts. Some brains. I think... I don't want anything else. Yep. So with that, that's $1,100. So I'll give you a table, training sword, a spear, and I'll give you all those if you got space for it. I have my mechanisms, and I will give you... See, that one's... We'll just pick them out. Well, I'll just give you some. There you go. Now, I want you guys to understand that this is not the time to be hanging out outside. I have a bad feeling about this. Who's got the honor? Who is it? There it is. Who is it? Clara.
Thanks, TT. Thanks for the sub. Thank you very much.
It's a good moment, too. We get to watch Claro prove that they love Ontinti. Now run, Claro. Run. Run. Claro's fine. Okay, so the lava's going to slowly come trickling out here. It's quite a bit there. What's this petition all about? A guild hall for some farmers. All right. All right, so this is going to come rolling about here. If we see this thing break, then we know we have an emergency. I don't think it's going to be too much of an issue, though, because if it fills up too high, we'll just cut a hole in our wall, and it'll flow out down the mountain, and it won't be an issue. Let me put the numbers on that one. I think we'll be all right. Okay, they're taking off. And it'll slowly make its way out here. It's going to be extra slow because of this corner piece. And that's kind of the cheaty way of working to make it a little safer. You can do corner things, so it's a little safer. All right, is the bridge going to hold up? Well, it's not broken. Mechanism's still there. I think by now it would have broken, I think, if it didn't work. Okay. Tarok has withdrawn from society and gone and claimed the Stoneworker shop. Okay, here it comes. Here comes the magma falls. It's going to come trickling down very slowly. It'll make its way on into here. It will burn up my my axe and my... I don't know why those are still there. It'll burn those up a little bit. Burn up some blocks. And then trickle on in here into my moat. And that will be much rejoicing. Let's make some... Oh, we got... Oh, we don't have a lot of bones. We don't have a lot of wood either. Let's make some bone crossbows. Make 5 of those. And Mr. Craftman, I need you to make me some bolts. Make some bone bolts. Make, I don't know, what's it, like 25 in each one? So like 20 is plenty. And like if there's less than, I don't know, less than 10, make some more, I guess. Okay. It really spreads out when it hits there, doesn't it? I wasn't really expecting that. It's okay. It'll all make its way there where it needs to go. Getting a Genesis of a Small God flashback. Ye of little faith. Ooh, a masterpiece dog bone crossbow. All right. Here it comes. We get to find out if our walls truly are magma safe. Let's see if that pig is magma safe as well. I think, you know what? Kind of forgot about that spot. So there's going to be some magma under here. Oh, this is going to actually be perfect. I'll have magma underneath my smelter. I'm gonna pretend like I meant to do that. But I didn't. There's a really nice copper mace laying there on the ground. If I tell you guys to dump that, will you move it for me real quick? We can move it somewhere else in a second. Just get it, like, not there. What is that? Spider venom. We never made any soap, did we? No, we never have any, we need ash and lye. I never made any of that stuff. We have ash. Yeah, here's where we can make aluminum. We can make aluminum. What do we make it out of? I'm curious to see what they go grab for the aluminum. Ended the mandate of figurine nonsense. Working on it, Mashalith. Here it comes. The mode is on its way. So, do it now. Did he ever... Oh, he didn't ever finish this thing. You want pictures of skeletons. You have bones. You need leather. We got leather. Quarries. You need a rock. What are you making out of? Oh, I just have aluminum laying around. Okay. Leather. I have plenty of leather. I have tons of leather. Look, it's all right there. I see it. Leather. Do you... Maybe you want to... Maybe he wants a hide and not leather, you think? All right. I'll butcher somebody. I mean, some pet, not somebody. Maybe we'll butcher a... What do we want to get rid of? How about a horse? Okay. Okay. Where was that at? Here. So I want to put in, we'll watch that. We'll go back to that and watch that in seconds. I want to display. Do you want to make a display yet? Do you have a statue yet? You do have a statue. One statue. Okay. Statue of a spider. Horse has been slaughtered. Okay. Is that what he wants? I don't have a tanner. Maybe he wants is that farming? Maybe he wants a hide. Like a tanned hide, but not a leather hunk. Restrict the moat so they don't path there. They'll be fine. No one, I've been watching. No one's actually going into the moat. They're walking along the edges here. No one's going down there, so they'll be fine. Just got to put a little faith in my dwarves and, you know. Oh, this does stay at that level, doesn't it? You can't drain that level of it. Good. Okay, so that should happen. I think. What does he want? You have metal. You have bones. You have leather. Is he working? Oh, okay, he's working. Okay, he's doing it now. Why didn't you green devour leather? I don't know what he was doing. Copper ring, he offers it to a ring. That's probably worth some money. Let's look at the silky equity first. This is an item of dwarves. On it is an image of a baguette cut gem in native copper. Mm-hmm. And the other one was this thing. Long one, $6,000. It is encrusted with cushioned native copper cabochons, decorated with horse bone and green devour leather. On the item is the image of never underestimate words. The nickel-bound codex in native copper. On the image, on the item is an image of Deagle Windwill, the dwarf in Yakbone. Also the image of Rigo, the human, and Sanama, the elf in Dogbone. Sanama is striking down Rigo. Artwork depicts the killing of the human by the elf in the Honorable Sienna Hill in the early autumn of 69. The Battle of Craziness. We have another thing about the Battle of Craziness. What's so great about that battle? What a battle. Okay, we're still not getting moved. I want a stockpile. Let's say like that. Refuse. Just throw those things up there. Elves and dwarves became friends to kill the human. What a story. Some would say a crazy story. Resume that one and that one. And why are they all suspended? Probably because that one got canceled, and so they all got canceled. Okay, get those walls done. We'll get walls over here done. We need to get a floor over that way. We're not even to the moat yet. It's spreading out a lot more than I was expecting it to. It's getting there. It may take a little while. It's getting there. It's gonna be just long enough to where I forget about it, and then everything burns. Okay, we're gonna go bed, and we're gonna go with the planning material and say anything, any material. Yeah. I'll put these beds in here. Like over there. Where's my music at? My music room. Come back. How long has it been off? Been off for a long time, hasn't it? Into a fortress, man. I can't control myself. I lose myself in it. It's eerily quiet in here. Yeah, I wish I'd channel that a little better. I figured it would just come straight down. I didn't think it would spread out like it does, like it is. So, but it's getting there. Very slowly. Yeah, it's fine. Got a ban on some exports. Okay. This room's supposed to be done. I just need more of that. Need more of that pink stuff. How's our mining excursion over here? Ooh, lots and lots of it. Good. Need some over here. We don't go too close to the wall. We found the big stockpile of it. Ooh, this one again? All right. When we go to Rock Fort 2.0, we build it out of obsidian. That's the edge of the map right there. What are the dogs all doing down here? I was going to make a temple. I should do that. We'll make an everybody temple right now. Urist. Never mind. I changed my mind. Urist. It's just Urist. Our people. 33 of them worship Urists, the god of revenge. 36 worship the evil of dooms, the god of murder. And then a bunch of them are fish and water. And then we got metals, 44. That's more like it. Alright. Well, Urist first. And we'll make another one. Over here. And that'll be the evil of dooms. And then we'll do another one over here. Something's going on outside. Wrong one. I say the library is fine. What's this? Thief! He's not still here, is he? On this song, I just have the decency to not... Oh, he is still here. Come in here on this song. Yeah, he's away. There he goes. What'd he steal? Dang kobold. Okay, made a nice cabinet. Thank you, Tarok. Okay, it's making it to the moat. We're gonna fill up that side first, and then it'll eventually make it there. Yeah, charming little dwarves. Little murder. Little what was the wrist? Okay, I need to get some more trees. I see a couple over here. I was gonna buy wood from those guys. They didn't have any, did they? I think I saw some more. There's some over here, too. Might have to start, like, planting our own trees. Or going into the caves. Now, there's a nice little patch of trees over here. We'll leave, I don't know, we should chop them all down, or we should leave a couple, maybe. Maybe we'll get more trees eventually. Okay, we'll do that for now. Oh, lots of pink. Okay. No pink there. It's all gabbro. We've gone down too far at this level. I think this is going to be our last little level of some of the pink. Okay, so those are there. Let's go ahead and get the doors in. I need to do this. Get this thing set up. For getting sidetracked here. Get these bedrooms done. 67 dwarves and not a lot of bedrooms. Also, my archers aren't training. There's a lot of things I need to get done. Always things to get done. So many things, I don't even think about the music. Okay, and we'll give them cabinets. A scholar is visiting us. Yeah, because we have a library now, which is very nice, but we've got a library now. We'll start getting some visitors. Go ahead and engrave all of that, and let's smooth all of these. I'm gonna get some bookcases built. We had a farmer's guild also when you get set up. That is a guild hall for wherever they are. There it is. The Guild of Pines can be over there. Smooth that, engrave it. What's the value of this place? Can we see it here? I have to go look in here. I forget. Forget where we go for this. There? Yeah. So the Ranger Hall. It does say it here, doesn't it? And we go here? Yeah, okay. So it's worth $779, and it'd be worth $2,000. And we'll get one as soon as we build a pedestal and throw our thing in there. They're going to want, like, other things, too. But we'll stick that right in the middle. Put something on top of it when it finally gets done. What else is supposed to go in these things? Like a table and chairs or something? No, nothing right now. Okay. What do you guys want? Sanctum of Dungeons for old Evil of Dooms. What a nice place. They want a chest in there and some instruments. Somebody got stung by a honeybee. Let's build a chest. And we'll put in... we'll put a table and chairs in there. Same thing for this one. And they can have a chest there, and we'll give them a nice statue. Okay, and we'll need a bookcase. They want a chest in the library, too. A couple chairs. Duck became a drake. Needs bone parts. Okay. Let's get a workshop order here for the bookcases. Make it out of rock. I probably should go back and make another stone maker. Need those, and we need I'm gonna go ahead and do the statues in here also. Ten of those is gonna be plenty. We'll need doors. That way all the keep all the shouting down when they're praying to their god of murder. Okay, and then I think what I'm gonna do is, well, where's that? It's right there, isn't it? Maybe we should just set it up in here. We should just have a stone worker in here. This is where all the stones are anyway. I thought I had one in. I do have a gem guy down here. I should put a rock guy down here too. Set them there. There's already rocks stockpiled there. We'll just expand it just a bit. Keep all the rocks around, and then, yeah, we'll get some rock stuff done. Okay. Now, I want you to make, maybe this would be the block guy. He's already set up, so... Fine, we'll leave them as it is. How's the lava doing? Oh, look at that. It's filling in that hole. We're up to, what, one? It'll be a while. Lava doesn't move very fast, does it? We have filled all that up, so someone can go and grab that battle axe, I guess. And die. How's the volcano looking? Looking pretty good. The lava moat is going. I kind of wish I had done more than a diagonal now. Do some resuming. What's this? Fairy remains. Fairy remains. We've been eating fairies. It's just not gonna get picked up. There's another way of doing this. What's there? Oh. The other way of doing this is to just give some of the mace. So let's go over here and equip these guys. And cog whatever. I want you. Well, no crossbow. Here's a melee, guys. Oh, I gotta change our armor, don't I? Okay, so not that. I want you to take a new weapon. I want you to have a specific one. I want you to have the really nice bronze mace. I think it's that one. It's got to be, yeah. That bronze mace is yours, buddy. Now, your uniform, it's going to be... Oh, whatever. I messed up, didn't I? Yeah. That. Why do you have bolts? Okay, we gotta fix this uniform. Okay, you're good. Individual choice weapon, but I'm gonna change that because I want it to be. I'll get you Daniel in a second. Individual choice melee weapon, and this is gonna be melee whatever. Because I haven't grabbing whatever gear. Okay, so I'm assign melee whatever to you guys. Now Cog, put the battle axe down. Go get your dang mace. Okay. I think we got it now. Get it before the lava gets there. Well, I was going to tell you a chemistry joke. Dad joke for this one. But all the good ones are gone. Might be one of the ones that's better typed out. All the good ones are gone. All the good ones are gone. Maybe if I tell it more times, if I say the same joke over and over again, it gets better every time. Pretty sure that's how it works. All the good ones are gone. That's a bad joke, Alanite. A baby? Spritz again, baby. Another boy? Spritz is just popping out babies left and right. Man. Okay. Did my pedestal ever get made? I don't think it did. Let's go to... Where was that at? You. I want you to make me... Is it in there? Make me a dang pedestal. And do it now. You know, make me a few of them. Make me a couple of them. We got a few things we can display, so let's make a few of them. Normally at this time, I'm usually out making groups and sending them out and attacking things, but we don't really have a lot of options here. Oh, you do have a quiver. Okay, good. Okay. It doesn't show up there. But let's set up some schedules. So we're gonna edit this one. And what we're gonna do is it's gonna be five of you. Maybe we should do everyone. Five of you. Training. And that's it. I just want five of you training. But I also want it to be... should we let it do all the time? Should it just always be? Maybe we'll have a couple of offs. Okay, every couple months... I did it again, didn't I? You can be off. Every so often. Just whenever. On a whim. You can be off. So I want you to do that one. And I want you guys to do the same thing. No, I gotta do it, don't I? I gotta do it again. So we'll say seven of you. Well, I'll say six of you train. Oh, whoops. And you can be off duty every once in a while. There you go. Two times a year you get off duty. Okay, so that way you're mostly training. Not always, but mostly training. What was that? Stoneworker's workshop. Claro has claimed the workshop. Claro thinks themselves pretty big deal because they have they saved the day there. Joke makes reactions between hydrogen and argon to make some har har har. Oh. Hmm. Where's the rest of this? This looks like it's all along this wall here. I don't really want it to be over there. It's too close to the edge. I ain't nothing over here, though. I'm gonna have to go look. See outside here. Sometimes you can see it peeking through the walls outside. But not this time. And if we can just get that done before the attack, we'll be set. I don't have a barracks yet, and so I probably should have one of those. And I think the walls here seems like a good place as any is to have some training. But we should have a place for them to, like, sleep and stuff. So, let's put them over here in the tower. The soon-to-be tower. Like that. We'll throw them over there. And you know it's impossible to spell sausage using periodic table elements. Okay. We'll put them up here, up this way. Let's go ahead and get a floor in here. Fill that in. Do those. We'll fill that in. That'll be our spot for training. And we'll put a floor above this. We can go one higher, I guess, for that. Okay. Are any more blocks made? We have someone that's, like, set on... Maybe that's what this job should be right here. But actually, you know, they're going to be running around putting those blocks somewhere else. Let's make a stockpile for them to throw the blocks down. So there you go. There's going to be your bars and block stockpile. They make it, toss it down. I could tell them just roll on the ground, I guess. Cabinet there. They're not even making blocks. They're working on other things. I want you to make blocks, and I want them to be alanized. And just do it on repeat. Whoa, scared me. Magical hack! Thanks for the raid and the little bit of terrifying for me. What's with all the ash? The reason I made this thing was so I could have a separate spot just for the specific blocks. Okay. None of that. Only that one. Thanks, magical hack. A mini painter and converter. Converter of what? What does that mean? Let's dig out some more of that. What's a miniature converter? Okay, I'm curious. Let's go look over. We do have. Luckily, we do have a lot of alanite. We just got to make a lot of blocks. We make 4 blocks for every stone. I get questions all the time about why I'm making blocks, and it's just for you get a lot more. What's what I'm looking for? You make 4 blocks for every stone. Take minis and change them myself to suit my wants and needs. Oh, like a kit bashing kind of a thing. But with minis, with like mini like figures, like Warhammer or whatever. Cool, very cool. Alright, well, let's see. Oh, that's done. Okay, good. Let's go ahead and... I'm going to go ahead and set out... I want those done right there. We'll fill those floors in, and we'll put down a barracks in that tower. I don't know. Yeah, magma cooling, where magma will, like, will just turn into, like, rock or whatever. I know you can make some pretty... I've seen some pretty complicated things where people will take magma or lava or whatever and roll it into a sort of operation where it would run into water. And so you have sort of this endless supply of obsidian. And the only thing better than a pink tower would be a black obsidian tower. Is there no element, periodic element, that's just A? Or just E? There is no just E. Sulfur, arsenic, uranium, sulfur, arsenic, germanium. Can you spell hot dog? No way. Okay, so now we got some training going on. Talk some pyrite. Ooh, some nice alunite thrones and tables. Cool. Those blocks, as soon as they get made, they're going to get thrown into there. And I'd like you to make... I'm debating whether I want to turn these off. Well, we'll see what happens. If I remove those, will they come back because of the... I'm guessing the manager will come back and yell at them and start making them again. Probably need to get a leather crafter to make some quivers. I've got a few, but I don't think I have very many. Another man's going to live right down here. Oh, I had... Did I tell this one already? I try to remember it. I went to the doctor, and he told me I was low on magnesium. And I thought, OMG. Okay, I want... What was I doing? Leather. Leatherman. Where's Leatherman? Am I missing it? Leatherworker. Am I blind? Clothing and leather. Leather. We'll stash him down there. We need a whole clothing industry also. And... Where are we going to put that? We'll build this out right here. Clothing land... Okay, so I want you to make me some leather. A lot of things we can make. But we'll make leather quiver. And I don't need a lot of them. But do a few. Okay, what's this all about? The elves have arrived. Oh, we haven't had the elves yet. Elves have arrived. You want to be somebody? Yeah, I'll make somebody. Let's see if we got a metal man. Lots of rangers in this place. Metal crafter. Udil. How do you spell it? Is it with a magic? Hang on, there's things going on. Hang on. I can't pause the game. Dead. Clara's been struck down. What's going on? Clara went berserk. Wait, why did Clara go berserk? Was he going nuts? Was he... Did he claim workshop and I never messed with it? I remember talking about it. Did I never fix him? Just a minute. Let's go ahead and fix this real quick. I can't spacebar while I'm typing. Magical hack. Okay. Now what's all this about? Ooh, it's bloody over here. What happened? Went berserk. He did go to the stone workshop, and I... Why didn't you kill the elves? They're right there. They're just asking to be hit. Huh. He had the stoneworker shop, and apparently he was missing something. And somebody got mad about it. So, Claro, let's see what you did, buddy. Where's the, I need a report here. Claro. Where are you at here? Something's happening. So, a bolt went flying and hit you. Someone knows how to shoot bolts. Unless you're the one with... You might be the one doing the bolt shooting. Minor punches a dwarven child. Someone got you with a pick. Yeah, you kind of went nutso. I've been injured badly, says Clara with a minor. We know you're the minor, because you're the one who... Open the thing up. A minor strikes the dwarven child in the neck. What'd you do that for? Claro. Get a hold of yourself. Now it's all bloody. There's Claro right there. Oh man. Yeah, you can unforbid all that stuff. Well, now we gotta go and build a grave. Migrants came in? Well, now's not the time for that. Alright, where is the we'll just stash him in here. That's a good spot for him. So I've got stock stoneworker. Okay, he's working. Blocks and tables and things. I'm going to tell you. You have the ally block order. I'm going to tell you, don't worry about it. Work about it. You worry about, this one works about everything else. The other one will worry about the blocks. Let's do it that way. They may have some good animals for us. What's that? A worm. We could buy a worm from them. Anything besides worms and pears? No, you have worms. Oh, you dang elves. All right. I want you guys to all had a bad day. We should make our day a little happier. I want you all to move and stand right here. No vampires yet. Okay. So, I want you guys to get those guys. Yeah, all of those. Well, yeah, get the donkey and the horse, too. That's what they get for being associated with these elves. Go get them! Okay. Well done. Got a little bloody out here. Now, we got a free worm out of that. Here we go, freebies. Look, there's the worm right there. I just saw the worm. Okay, good. Or at least a worm. It may not be the worm, but a worm. All right, we'll get to work. Get to work cleaning that up, please. It's messy around here. Well, remains, there's a horse in there. I think we'll be a little cranky here now. We'll have to make him a little happier. Statues are in there. Did you ever get your value? No. Okay, there's a pedestal there. Yeah. So, we've got a couple nice things. We've got a nice ring we can throw on there. The ring's worth a lot. I think I'd rather have the ring somewhere else. But we'll throw this guy in there. Somebody's horrified. Yeah, there's some dead things out there. Yep. Still flowing. It's filling up. It's filling up this trough that I made on accident first. It's just now starting to spill out. The real moment of, like, pressure is going to be when I try to close that bridge and make sure that it actually closes. The guild hall has been satisfied. Good. We promised to do one for the farmers also. So we'll have to do that. And we got to get Clara a grave. So what I was going to do is going to come over here and tell them to make a coffin. Need a few coffins. This is all training land. Barracks. Right there. It's gonna be both squads. I don't need to sleep there, but they can do everything else there. I guess we can put some beds in there. Nah, we won't do that. But they can do all the training and all that kind of stuff there. We'll go throw in, make sure they have a couple chests. Put a cabinet or two in there. When we get a cabinet, we'll put a cabinet in there. That'll be a best spot for it, actually. Because I'm going to be able to stand there and shoot. Cool cabinets. And then we can do, we can always make an archery target. Which I forget what that is, military, and there it is. Oh, we can stick a catapult on there. We need to get... that we get a, yeah, you're very busy. It's fine. Oh, in a minute. Oh, it's all smelly in there now. Coffins made real quick. And then we'll put the coffins. I'm going to line them up like all along this way. Ideally, those would be, you know, they're gonna, you know, separate rooms and different tombs and all that kind of stuff, but that's fine. We'll throw them in over there just to get them not, get them buried. We got elves to deal with, too. The nice thing about the lava is we're going to be able to just have a nice little trash can here. Set this up. If we got refuse, we'll just toss it in the trash. Garbage dump. Right there. Toss it off the edge. Done. You know what? Probably trash some of this stuff. Let's make sure it works. Trash those things. So the lava's gonna be kind of nice, because we're gonna have lava underneath here, and then we're gonna have our smelter. I'll replace this regular smelter with a magma smelter, and then we can just have permanent smelting. We'll stick one over here, too. I think it's set above it. Not really. I think I'm gonna combine this out real quick. I'm going to mine that out real quick. Because then we'll have a hole there. And we can just have free power, basically. Momo's is growing up. I think I can figure out with his... He doesn't have, like, a proper room. Maybe he's not happy about it and not doing his job. Oops. Another baby? So many babies. Who's that? Cog. Oh, Cog. Got himself a new mace, a new baby. 91 people in this town now? Probably haven't been attacked yet. We're gonna get attacked just before the magma makes it over here. Hey, where's my worm at? Can we get that worm? I want that worm. We'll throw the worm in the lava. Also, those bodies. I want that body in the lava, too. Here we go. Fix that problem real quick. That one, hauling... Save bones. We're going to... you can make stuff out of shells. We're just going to dump it, though. I don't want it. Stop announcing that. Okay, it's starting to make its way there. Chiseled out. It has been chiseled out, so now we can have a nice spot here. We can switch out with a magma smelter. I'm going to go ahead and do it. Let's get rid of that. We'll put a magma smelter there. We'll have to put down a hole, you know, so we can... You know how it works. And we got to remove some floor, I think. I believe it's that spot right there. Going to be a bit hot, yeah. But dwarves don't seem to care. Okay, there's our dump pile here, and there's a worm in there. There won't be a worm there much longer. Ooh, it's looking good. Look at it. We got a nice lava pool over here, and it's trickling on in. It's slow. It's going to take hours for this thing to fill up, but we're going to get it. Okay, we're going to set up some tombs, and we have to do this. Unless they've changed it. Have they changed it to where we can do, like, multiple ones? No. All right, so we're going to paint some tombs here. If I hit the right button. This is tedious. The dwarves are walking through the moat. Are they? To get out. Oh, to get. Yeah, I don't know why they're doing that. I saw that. I'm just going to assume that they won't do that. I know they come down here and they jump down here. I'm going to assume they won't do that whenever it comes, when there's lava there. Whoa, don't do that. Don't dig that. I want you to just remove that ramp there. Maybe that'll fix it. Okay, Dobar has taken a fey mood. Let's keep an eye on him this time. Claim the crafts dwarf. Shop. Okay, he's standing there working furiously with his horse bones. And he crashes the game. Oh, Dwarf Fortress. Oh, Dwarf Fortress. When do we have a save last? One of these days I'll remember to autosave. I think I've been playing this game for, what, like 8 years now? I'd learn these things. But nope. Autosave, where are we at? There. I'm gonna go zone for the padding along the edge to stop him from doing that. Yeah, I can. Yeah. We probably should do that. All right, where are we? It wasn't that long ago. We still have. Oh, hey, look. Claro's still alive. What's wrong, buddy? You want skeletons? You want bones? Cloth? Wood? And metal bars. I have wood. I have cloth. What do you suppose he wants? Cut gems. I think I have those still. Fix this again. Dang, Dwarf Fortress. Where we at as far as the lava goes? Yeah, that had filled up before, so it's a little ways. Oh, we only have 70 people? So it was a little ways back, wasn't it? Well, bummer. We didn't kill any elves yet. Oh, my tombs. Which we don't need now. We will. I'm doing fine, he says. No, we're not. Of cut gems. What does he want? We have cut gems. Let's cut some more gems. Saves every season. I can auto save. I wish there was a way. There was a like a maybe there is. Like a I can do more than that. He wants bones. We have bones, right? Pretty sure we got bones laying around somewhere. Maybe we don't have any bones. Let's slaughter something. There's a donkey. We'll slaughter the donkey. I think I know them all. That's wood. That's bars of metal, which I do have bars of metal. Cut gems, wood, stone, bones. Oh, he got it. He needed a bone. Okay. Yep, there it goes. Claro is still alive. That was all just a bad dream. What a terrible dream. Still out. Man, he's grabbing all kinds of stuff. It's gonna be quite a construction. He's working now. Yeah, we all have those dream episodes. Yeah. Okay, I finished my bedrooms, right? Bedrooms are looking good. We need more beds. Mostly that's where all our wood's going is into that. I think I've set up a work order for beds.
Yeah. So, we'll get there eventually. Name request? I got magical hack. Oh, sorry, Naza, I didn't see you.
Let's see, who you want to be? You want to be, old Cole here? The woodworker? Naza. Bad with words and frail. Give you the good ones. This hasn't been set up yet, so we'll go get a figurine. This is really how you learn to play Dwarf Fortress. You you play until it crashes, and then you play some more. Because it crashed on you. Do it all over again. Okay, what do you got? A Kern? You made me a Kern? Okay. I'll put the Kern with the dwarves over there. What am I gonna do with a Kern? Because we can use Kerns for honey, I think, don't you? So, I haven't set this up as a tavern yet, because I didn't want to deal with tavern things. Maybe it's time for that, though. Here come the elves. Which, maybe we won't kill the elves this time. You know what we should do is we should figure out a way of making some sort of trap door. What if there's a way of doing that? I think I've tried that before, actually. Tried putting some sort of trap door near the trade depot so we could just drop it and drop things in the magma. Just for science's sake. Oh, my leather maker isn't here yet either. Let's do... I'll put him where all the cloth is. Where'd that cloth spot go? That was here, I think. So, let's do... Widen it a little bit. Cloth and leather spot. We can even have, like, a cloth and leather stockpile over here. Iron's arrived at 86. A lot of hunting going on, but there's still no meat coming in. A kern is like it spins, right? Like, isn't a kern what you use for wheat? Wheat seeds, and so you grind them into flour with a kern, right? Q-U-E-R-N. One of these. Make sugar, flour, and various useful slurries here. And use it for... I think you put honey in there, too. Oh, you know what? I got my, I gotta get my, barracks done. Oh, we don't have the floor done. And every time it crashes, it always makes me realize how much stuff I've done, but haven't done. This stockpile is working, right? Yeah, blocks are getting made. Okay, he's doing his job. Good. Let's all go upstairs. We got this all cleared out here. Let's go ahead and... Well, we'll smooth it. Is that smoothable? No, loam. We want to make, so we'll do some, this is clothing land. We'll put leather. What can I fit in here? I can fit them all in here. So we'll get a leather one. We need a loom. I wish it was a little bigger. Okay, leather, your job is to make me some, what's a dithbish bag? It's a instrument, isn't it? I want some quivers. I don't need 10 of them. I need, like, give me 8 for now. And then the loom is going to do his job. So now, the loom, I don't want it to do it all the time. So I think we go into... here, and don't automatically weave all cloth. I don't want you to weave all thread. Dyed thread. I'm just gonna say don't weave anything. I'll tell you if I want you to weave stuff. Otherwise, it's going to take all the thread and whip it up into that. Then we won't have a thread for the doctor, which I don't have a doctor yet. We need to get a clothes guy. And then we also need... Is that it? Other own clothes. Yeah, that's it. We have a dyer if we need to dye some things. Can we make all our clothes pink? Is that possible? If it is, we're going to do it. Okay, so now at the clother shop, this is where I do some work orders. And I think I'm making pigtails, so I should have plenty of cloth around. So we'll make some cloth coats. I think I'm going to do the two thing, and we'll do one. So we'll always have some coats around. We'll make some shoes. Everyone wants shoes. If we can find them. Shoes. Okay. A few YouTube tutorials help me a lot. Try to build a drawbridge like you, but my dwarfs fell down in the water below and would evading attacks. And you would permit this. Also, hey, Kubinator, you can do not. I don't know of a better way, because what happens is they dodge and then they dodge away and then they fall into the water. I don't know if there's a safe way of doing that. Somebody just stole some stuff. I'm not sure. Anyone has any ideas? Well, the problem is if you put... I guess if I could put walls here without being too much of a problem. But if you have walls there, as long as you've got a wall, a top, I guess. Well, I don't know. Yeah, you need something to keep them from diving off of there. You could do walls and a roof. It would look kind of funny, but you could do that. What do these guys have? We'll give them some... give them some donkey hooves. So let's see what they have. Buzzard stealing my pears. I didn't know I had pears. Alright, let's do the old barracks again. I hope my military set up right? I hope so. Yeah, right. I think I did that right as it was saving. Okay, so this is that's a barracks. And we'll have them do all the training and all that stuff there. And we're going to throw in, what was that? Cabinets. A couple cabinets. We'll put in a couple chests. And then we'll get an archer target and all that stuff eventually. What are they stealing? Where are they stealing these from? Those aren't mine. That's where they left. Care about the plums. Ooh, a cinnabar table. Delicious. Finally, the king or the mayor is going to have a proper room. So we want to remove that spot there. And we'll dig it out. If I can just do that now. No. Oh, there's a hole there already. Okay. Okay, so now we want to put Magma Forge right there. Now, is that where it goes? Or is it going in the middle? I think it's right to where it goes. Maybe it doesn't matter. Oh, the elves left. I never traded with you. Here's what we're gonna do. Okay, so whenever they get to right about there, we're gonna pull that lever. We're going to send them flying. Right now we're making shoes and coats, no pants. No pants yet. We probably should add that to our list. I'm gonna pause it because I want to watch them. Because when they get to that, I'm gonna try to get to see if I can get them on the ramp and launch them. Pants? No. What? Cloth. What are they called? Trousers. Okay. All right. This is it. We're nearing the end of stream time. We had lava flowing the entire stream. We'll see if we can get to the end. You know, at least get something. On the end. Probably not, because it's going to come over here and it's going to start dripping in there, though. We might send some of our folks flying. That's okay. We're willing to take that chance. Okay, so I think maybe when they get right about there, there should be someone standing next to it, so it should be pretty quickly done. We're going to pull that lever. I want to do it now. Let's see if we can time this right. Oh, we got it! Okay. The elf merchant. Elf merchant's right lower leg skids along the ground and parts splits in gore. Artery's been opened up. He's given into the pain. He's unconscious. Laying on the ground right there. The other guy's panicking. What do I do? What do I do? Don't you worry, buddy. We'll let you out. He's a little sick. Okay, here he comes. He's going again. Okay. Pull the lever. It was so fun the first time. Let's do it again. No dwarves on there this time. Oh, we got one! Where did he go? Where is he? No, there's that guy. Where's the other one at? He made it. That's Yawo, right? He's up in the air. What's the button to go one? There it is. Period. Okay, he's falling. He went way up there. Oh man, if only there was lava there now. He's plummeting to the ground. He lands. He's seriously injured. He's stunned. Me too, buddy. Oh man, if he was one square over, we could have flattened him. What's wrong, buddy? He can't stand anymore. He needs a crutch. He's virtually never sick and strong. Well, legs bruised and his other legs beyond recognition. Okay. We didn't get into a fight today, but I think that's just as good as a fight. Elf pancakes. That's right. I was watching, I talk about Sal on here all the time. Salford Sal. She had a fort, normal door fortress forts, like underground, and then she had this like giant, like ridiculously giant hallway of probably 50 different bridges that would all smash. So if something came to attack, it would just smash, and she had it set in like a repeat order of pulling, so they would just up and down, smash, 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 if things came in. It's a great defense. A little bit of elf blood there. Oh, hey, this is done. Let's get... Now, we could do it out of the pink, but there's not enough pink around. If this is the top, it kind of needs... Yeah, it's fine. We'll do Gavro. My Gavro. Where's Gavro at? I just had it. Oh, we're out. We're gonna have one block of something else. we're gonna put in that corner. A little bit of pink. Yep, pinball was invented. Pink looks pretty good. Okay, so this is gonna be the mayor's room. In fact, we can even like make it look fancy if we wanted to make it look a little fancier. I do want to go and make, so if, since that's the mayor's room, we're gonna change this over to Alath's, captain of the guard. And this is going to be their room now. So we'll put it as a bedroom. We'll say this half is their bedroom. That. And then we'll say... I want an office. We'll put an office over here. For the mayor. And then we'll set up... a dining room. It's gonna be in the middle there. Do we need like a... We don't need a tomb. What can I put there? What kind of meeting area can I put in there? I could do a library there. The mountains have a lot of worshippers. I don't want to do anything too big here, though. We'll just leave it as a meeting area. People can hang out up here or whatever. We'll put some statues and things and make it look nice. I do want to, however... That's the... We're gonna finish that up. The bedroom, I think, was there. Bedroom. Okay. And then we want a bed. Bed, we want a cabinet. All the good stuff. And he'll want a chest. We get armor stands and all that stuff too. I haven't set up yet. Weapon rack. We want an armor stand. Okay, we want those over here too. Okay, and then over here. I need a armor stand, a couple of them. A couple weapon racks. Okay. Okay. I want to wait until this whole thing's filled in, but it's gonna take another stream just for this just for this thing to get filled in. I can't wait a minute. We haven't been attacked yet. I didn't hear that happen. You need metal bars, we've got those. What else? Rock, we got those. Gems, we got those. Wood, may not have any wood. Thread. Leather. Bones, probably bones again. Let's get rid of the... Oh, look at all those dogs. We have a ton of... Look at all the animals we have. The mule. Yeah, I'll probably eat the puppies here in a minute. Puppies also... The other reason that I like having cats as an animal is because then you can come in, you can, like, restrict the tallow. Cat tallow, specifically. So you can make soap out of the tallow. Not having to do each individual tallow. Running the fat here. Let me catch it this time. So here, do that now. Yeah, do the render fat now. Okay, so the fat should turn into tallow. I'm going to catch it before it turns into making a meal. I'm going to tell them to pause the meal. Okay, dog tallow. Don't use that. So we should be able to come in and say, hey, wise pranker. Thanks for the sub. Do not... I need more... We need some variety here. Don't cook the tallow. Why is it not in here? There it is, dog tallow. Don't cook the tallow. Okay, so this dog tallow will not be cooked. So then we will have something we can make soap out of. Dog soap. Okay. Well, eventually we can make dog soap. Hopefully. Okay. Guess we didn't catch it in time. We'll do that and the lye. What do I mean the lye? The lye comes... Oh, an ash. I don't have an ashery, do I? I have just charcoal. I don't have an ashery. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. That explains... It's like, why am I... I don't know. I have a problem with soap making. Not sure what it is. Okay. Mysterious resurrection begun. Excellent. So he just wanted those bones. Where's my carpenter at? Where did I put my carpenter? I don't remember where I put it. Do I have one? I may not have one anymore. Actually. I made a, claims it as an heirloom. It is what? A dog bone weapon rack. I could use a weapon rack. I'll put that guy over here. Carpenter, which I guess I got rid of a long time ago. I had one out here, and I got rid of it. I thought I had another one, a backup one, but I guess I don't. Okay, so Magma Forge should be able to do Magma Forge-y things as soon as we get some heat down here. Make me some lye, please. In fact, I could use a work order of lye. I don't need it so much. Give me like 5 lye, and if there's less than 1, make a bit more. Save. Excellent idea. What's the autosave button? Isn't there one? Or am I just thinking of DFHack? Oh, search is there. All right. What is this? This is what we call in this place. That's a thing. If somebody saves this place, it'll never be lost. Saloon. Well, a good investment of points for that one. Make sure I see that. We got a thief.
Where? Kobold. There he is. Can we kill that guy? Old Chupacabra? There's two of them. That one's dead. Can we get the other guy? Where'd he run off to? That guy. We got 10 kids. I'm gonna follow him around. And he's running around. Dead now. What's that? Another one? Three of them? What is this? Oh, he's right there. Are you guys getting him already? If not, get him. Yeah, they're already on him. Good, good. Large copper dagger there. I'll take it. Are kobolds large? Are they considered large? Skuld, thanks again for hanging out. Hope you have a good day. Okay. Claim used stuff. Okay. Oh yeah, and the dump sock pile needs made here. Okay, so stuff can get tossed overhead. It'll go into the lava. And I think our training schedules are done. Yep. Okay, training's going on. We should get some folks that know how to fight. So if we do get attacked, we'll be all right. I don't have any gear or anything just yet. And we'll have to get some eventually. Beds are being made. Do we have a bed for... Yeah, the mayor has a bed. Let's get some doors for the mayor. He'll need a dining room and an office. I mean, I have this stuff shared, but... Maybe just at the beginning, he can have something fancy. Couple chairs over there. We'll give him some statues. Also, the meeting area means all the animals are going to hang out here, and I don't really want that. I guess it's okay for now. This is one of my favorite songs on this soundtrack. Okay, here. Since we're not getting the lava completely done, let's go out on a bit of a high note by throwing in. Let's get some walls done here. I saw a lot of blocks down there, so let's get some. Let's do that. Let's go throw in. We'll go over to there. All alunite. Put our floors in. Let's go ahead and get this guy. Do I want to do another one? We'll just follow this around. Take a bit to get there. Okay, floor is there. Now what? More kobolds?
Oh, humans have arrived. Okay. Humans? What do humans usually come with?
Humans.
Campbell's and cheese. Where's my gem? My gem bin. Oops. Oops. Yeah, I can have that. I don't have any more. Should be in a. Is it finished? No, it's not finished. It's going to be a gem bin. Not worth much. Oh, there's a gem bin there, right there, too. Give them those. See what they've got. We'll call the trader over there. It's a little further than it was. It's just taking a long time to get there. I wish I had if I had channeled it out, like focused its channel, it would have gone a lot faster. I didn't think it was going to spread out like it does there. I thought it was just going to go straight down. Kind of surprised it does that. Oh, well. Okay, so what do you have? You got meat. You got fish, you got plants, fruits, cheese. That's all you have? I don't want any of this. How much for the meat? 380. Well, I'll give you some gems. How much is all this? This is worth 735? Okay. Sure, there you go. I'll give you all that. I'll take the meat, make some meals out of it. Is there an easy resume button in here? A lot of stuff about the Steam version that is, you know, makes it way easier. But there's so many little things that were so quick to do with keyboard. I can't do anymore. Like easily resuming constructions. Another baby? Hey. Moses gave birth to a girl. Someone left their pants there. Must be the mayor's pants. The mayor should be happy now. Whereas, wait. Oh, Moses is mayor now. I thought I saw something change. I didn't realize it was... I just set all these up. This is now Moses. Can I say, for instance, used to be we could say, like, the mayor. It's the mayor's spot, not a specific person. Apparently not. Moses got elected mayor. Okay, there you go, Moses. You get your spot now. Are you happy now? You are. You have, well, you're happy about your bedroom. Royal bedroom. Alath, Captain of the Guard, doesn't have a... study or dining room and all that kind of stuff. Othanis, the manager, still has it just happens. You just still have an embargo on things or whatever. Ninety-four people in town. I've had so many forts, mini forts, where as soon as I hit that 80, then immediately the attack hits. But I didn't build next to a tower this time. That makes a big difference. think we have anything that's too bad nearby. There's goblins nearby. I figured we have goblins. This ain't no contacts. Maybe we don't know who they are. Unknown Fortress. Oh, the name of the book. So, yeah, we don't have anyone that's... No one's at war with us. Maybe that's why. We haven't made any enemies yet. Which we didn't kill the elves. No disassemble. Alright. We used up all the locks. Okay. Blocks are getting made quick, though. Okay, we had a couple patches here we'll fix up. Okay, last one. I was just looking, my kids had never seen that movie, and just like a week or so ago, I was just looking for that movie, if anywhere, that had that movie, like, for free, that I could watch it. I couldn't find any. Short Circuit, for those that can't see chat. Classic. More migrants. Oh, we hit 100. 103 migrants. Look at that. We do have a little bit of a hole. Like, we probably should fill that in because there's a bit of a hole there. Because when this closes, it's weird, but it closes, it's only one level up. So we actually do have a hole right there. So we need to put a wall across there. That's where we would all die. I've made one of these before, one of these kinds of castle forts before. And the last time I had an opening above my door, and everyone like jumped over the edge to go die. To try to attack things, and then they died. So, I'll try to keep that from happening this time. Okay, so that way when the door shuts, we will be sealed in. And we have two turrets. Well, three turrets. We have another level up if we need to go, but we actually have an open spot right here. We can do the the crenellations. Cover gap in your smooth wall. Allow your archers to fire out. Which we do want. You are seeing a magma moat on a pink castle. What we should do is we should get my archer squad. I have so many people now. We can have the archer squad scheduled to go walk around and patrol the wall.
Is it going to line up right? Oh, it is. Okay, just a second. I hear the Wilhelm scream. One on that second. Got to concentrate. Okay, there we go. Hey, look at that. That's a castle. There's a lava moat. A pink castle. Is it Barbie sponsored stream? Should be. You know what? I was looking at, when I was reading up on this Alanite stuff, and it's not necessarily even pink. I think it's more like yellow color. So, I don't know what the deal with that is. I never actually get my trades. I always keep missing my trades. I'm getting sidetracked by my castle build, and I'm missing my trades. Oh, well. I'm going to get a couple more here. And then we'll dad joke, and then I'll go to bed. I'll go out on a high note, you know? All right, bedtime joke. How many boomers does it take to change a light bulb? It's a good one. Good one to go out on. None. They just sit around and complain that the bulb doesn't work anymore. Okay. That's... We had a good day today. We flung some elves. The magma is getting there. Very, very slowly getting there, but it's going to be there next time. We got something to look forward to next time. We'll actually have a lava moat. It's going to take a long time. Oh, no, it is higher, isn't it? Oh, no, that's filled up, so it won't take 2 bones. So we're at our level. It'll hit all level ones, and it'll fill in these little gaps here. But then the rest of it will fill in all right. And as long as there's, like, you know, one level of it, it's a lava moat. I mean, who says the lava moat has to have lava all around it? There's a little bit of lava in there. We got arrow slits, we can shoot down on folks. The tests of bronze. Probably could fill in a few more folks. Anyone know how to shoot a bow now? Adequate. You're a ranger. You're not fast though. I'll put you in there. Irvod. Fill this squad up here. I'll probably use a couple of these squads. Competent. Excellent. You're better than the trainer. Anyone else? Know how to use a bow? Novice. Excellent. Anyone else? A fisherman? We don't need any fishermen. Peasant. There we go. Okay, so we got 10 bowmen now. Are you equipped? No. So we need 3 more quivers, 3 more bows. This is Dual Fortress, dang it. No, I can't put it down. 3 more quivers, 3 more bows at my bowyer, which is right here. We use all our bones. That's where all our bones went. So let's do a little slaughter. You know what? Let's go on a... The lava didn't have enough motivation. I didn't say it. I'm just reading the comments. Let's go on a little bit of a slaughtering spree. We'll get rid of a goose, and the bunny, the goat, a couple dogs. Look at all them puppies. So many. A bit of a culling here. We could have like an army of war dogs, I suppose. Reindeer calf. I wonder if we should. We should go in and just, like, train all these guys. I don't know. We need to have a good archer squad. Any other... That's probably good enough for now. That'll give us a bunch of bones. We can make these crossbows and bolts. Soon, we'll be able to make some things here that will give us... soap! That's the high note we need to go out on. Soap! Okay, 10 bars of soap is fine. Well, 8 bars of soap is fine. And we're going to say at least... Have at least 4 around. 4 to 12 bars of soap at all times. We should probably have a doctor's office. We'll throw that up here where the... Can we put it where the fancy folks are?
Since this isn't our tomb anymore, we can make this our doctor. Or we can just stash it down here where everything else is. Oh, you know what? Let's make this. We're getting extra beds here. And these aren't bedrooms yet. Let's do bedroom, paint, multi. There we go. Done. This one is no longer a bedroom or dormitory. This is now a hospital. Okay. Hospitals need threads. They need cloth. All that stuff will get moved in there. We just need a... we got beds. We need tables in there and traction benches and chests. And we need a doctor. Dr. Onu. Diagnostician is going to be... Abenhus. Surgeon. Anybody not doing anything? Peasant? And bone doctor. I don't even know the way around a bone. Rheath. Okay. Let's get a chest pulled over here real quick. We have to go to the lavatory. Oh, we have chests. We got somebody bloody over there. Who's bleeding? We need a traction table. I'll put in a normal table there. What other table we got? And we need a traction bench. Which this guy will make. Not you. I got rid of my mechanic shop. I never rebuilt it. Hey, yeah, it's a castle. I made a castle. I'm so happy about it. It actually looks like... I think it actually looks better than what I was thinking. I think the arrow slits add something to it. We do have a floor there. On our keep, we can do that on our keep as well. It'd be nicer if we had our animals inside, which we could... probably do over here somewhere. I'm not sure it's big enough. It's fine. The farmland can be out there. The dead hamster there. Let me whip up a traction bench real quick. Are there animals in the moat? Where? Oh yeah, there's a dog in there. Are they still walking? Oh, okay, they're using it now. They're not. Now they're using the bridge. Good. Done yet? Okay. You can obsidian. We have an obsidian table. That one block of obsidian, we actually got that block out. How'd that happen? I like it. Obsidian table's great. I want... what is that, under furniture? Yeah. Obsidian work attraction bench. There it goes. Okay, so now this should already have the stuff. Yeah! Just missing some powder. I haven't found... I don't remember my rocks. I never remember my rocks. Of which ones are good for... powder, like alabaster. I haven't seen any of that stuff. Gypsum. And more than that. Is that it? Gypsum and alabaster? I thought that was more than that. don't know what either one looks like. Where'd they even be? Wouldn't they be low? We'll find some digging around at some point. Even if we had the rock, is that, do we need a kern for that anyway, don't we? If I were to build a kern, we've got one, since we got that fancy one. What would happen if I put one in? Where's my farm? We got a really fancy kern. Let's throw it in there and see what happens. This is where our farmer's guild should be. Should be in here. Okay, so now mill plants. What do you do if you have mill some plants? Make plants into a slurry. Sure. So you're making some dimple cups into what? That would be like if we took... We may have some, like, wheat or something around that we have picked up at some point. Two people that are pretty cranky. Everyone else is reasonably happy. Some people are really happy. Let's see what they do with this. Doing it, whatever he's doing. No pigtail seeds. Whatever it is, it takes a long time to do. He's never gonna finish. It's been almost a month. No, quarter of a month. He's getting thirsty just sitting over there. I don't know what happens, but what happens if you mill a dimple cup? Are you doing anything? Are you just hanging out? I think he's just hanging out. Really use a drink. Doom, have a good one. Thanks for hanging out tonight. My bedtime as well. But I'm curious what this thing, what plants this mills. We use those also to take this, like this. Oh, where'd my honey go? Is it still there? I may have gotten rid of it. There was a hive over there to make mead. Someone else is there now. Dimple, dye. You make dyes out of it, of course. Dyes. Okay, and then we can tell you to dye stuff with that, depending on the color. We need to figure out what does what color, and we gotta make some pink clothes. That's the goal next time. We'll let the moat continue on. We'll make some pink clothes, so we can match our castle. Let me save real quick. What do I call this one? End day two. Maybe I can remember which one it is. I'm gonna pull up Stone Sense and we'll take a look at it in Stone Sense, just because I like that. I like that program, and we can maybe see the magma moving in there as well. 103 dwarves, pink castle, magma one quarter. As long as they attack from this direction, we're good. Otherwise, may be a problem. Or if they fly. Flying things would be a bit of a problem. Okay, so let's pull up Stone Sense. This is very crashy. Very crashy program. Oh, what's the button for that? I forget. You know, I did it last time. I don't remember what it was, though. To get rid of that stuff. F2. Thank you, Salim. Thank you, Salim. Okay, let's go. See if I can go a little bigger without crashing. Easy does it. Baby steps. Add some layers here. We'll start out by going up on the top. Flip it around. Let's zoom in. Let's zoom out. That's those. Okay. Okay, so we've got... Are we up? Yeah. The lava's starting to come. You can see the lava there. There's our lava channel. There's the volcano. Goes down there. We got a lava volcano. Or a lava... lava volcano. A lava waterfall. Sort of a waterfall. Coming down into our castle. There's the top. There's our bridge over that way. And just a walkway with some arrow slits. They're a little bit off-center. That's fine. And going down a little further. We've got there's the mayor's bedroom. What was zoom in again? There it is. Mayor's bedroom. There's the barracks back that way. There's some offices and nothing. And we've got the main room over here. This is what, like a carpenter, the crafts dwarf, and the bowyer, I think, is in there. The bowyer's upstairs here. There's trade depot. Oh, it's gonna look great when the lava makes it all the way around. Oh, it's gonna look so good. There's ash volcanoes. Keep on going down. Also, how you been, space? Down, down. There's a Bombrek the kitty. There's the mines, which is also connected to more mines. We've got all the pink out of there. We'll have to go find some more. If we can. There's a little bit there, it looks like. There's the bedrooms. The doors have some detail on them. Bedrooms and place where everyone hangs. The temples are packed. Maybe we need to make those a little bigger. There's the Ranger Guild over there, the Farmer Guild. There's a really nice thing on here. Can I see it? Wrong button. Wrong button. Nope. She's in the way. And that's the end. That's it. We're just here for the castle. There we go. All right. On that note, it's my bedtime. So let's quit. All right. We'll do this again, and we'll complete our moat. Maybe we'll get attacked at some point. I think I need to get a second archer squad, and then we can start working on getting like positions and burrows, you know, so we can have archers positioned on the walls. So next time we have like kobold problems, we'll just blast them with our archers as they come in. And we'll probably go in anger. Once my castle's built, we'll go anger the goblins so we can get some attacks coming in. Goblins are fun to kill because they're pretty easy to kill. So anyway, thanks for hanging out tonight, as always. And I certainly appreciate it. I hope everyone has a good week.